Rodriguez. Got the perfect job offer for you. Tons of hard-ass military. Crazy breakneck action. Insurmountable odds. You interested?
Sounds right up my alley. What's the job?
Come find me and we'll go over the plan.
Annika, Selden, and Looch. What is this?
Rodriguez. See that over there? Apparently it's some sort of scientific facility. Right, Texas?
That's the Stingray, an offshore research station. One of the three major facilities in what used to be the Eden Corporation Network.
For a dead company, they sure get around.
They were doing research on the weather and electricity. Rumor has it they were trying to control lightning. But around 20 years ago, something went haywire. They ended up creating a massive electrical storm instead. Swallowed them whole. And now, poof, turns back up after the last big storm. The one thing they did get right was something called the Eden Spark. A crazy science weapon that could shoot lightning. And you know who else took an interest? The Black Hand.
So you're telling me the Black Hand now has a doomsday weapon next door to Medici? I'll be right back.
Hey, tough guy. No way you can just lone wolf this one. Also, they seem to be sitting on some serious shit. Portable Bavarium shields. And I want those. Looch here has kindly offered to build you a badass boat to take on the Black Hand.
Well, I see you do need something fast, maneuverable, with some firepower.
So here's my offer, Rodriguez. We break in, take down all the bad guys, you get your lightning toy, Looch and I split all the Bavarian loot. Deal?
Just to be clear, you build me a badass boat, I save Medici, and for my trouble, I get a lightning gun. Deal me in.
Okay, Rodriguez. Some of my crew are delivering your ride right about now.
All right. Where to?
Texas, you got those coordinates?
Here you go, buckaroo.
Okay, so where are we heading?
First things first, Rodriguez. Stand a chance? Gonna need a bigger boat.
Looch talking. Bigger is not so important. Faster, tougher, more firepower? Nah.
Sounds interesting, Looch. What do you need?
You need me, your friendly neighborhood one-stop shop for quality intel and other military sundries. Now, I've heard tell about a super-fast jet boat being built by our buddies from Black Hand. The agency's been eyeing it for a while. It's in transit on a cargo plane. You'll be waving at them soon, hombre.
Rico, do your thing. Hijack the plane, steal the boat, bring it to Looch.
Looch talking. Attack boat without weapons is just boat. I need armaments, missiles, machine gun. Sheldon, you said you will get. How?
I got this covered, my former commie friend. Uncle Sheldon has connections.
Then get to it, Uncle Sheldon. Rico, you get the plane. Looch, just sit tight. Okay, Rodriguez. Some of my crew are delivering your ride right about now.
All right. Where to?
Texas, you got those coordinates?
Here you go, Buckaroo.
Okay. So where are we heading?
First things first, Rodriguez. Stand a chance? Gonna need a bigger boat.
Looch talking. Bigger is not so important. Faster, tougher, more firepower? Nah.
Sounds interesting, Looch. What do you need?
You need me. Your friendly neighborhood one-stop shop for quality intel and other military sundries. Now, I've heard tell about a super-fast jet boat being built by our buddies Black Hand. The agency's been eyeing it for a while. It's in transit on a cargo plane. We'll be waving at them soon, hombre.
So, Rico, do your thing. Hijack the plane, steal the boat, bring it to Looch.
Looch talking. Attack boat without weapons is just boat. I need armaments, missiles, machine gun. Sheldon, you said you will get. How?
I got this covered, my former commie friend. Uncle Sheldon has connections.
Then get to it, Uncle Sheldon. Rico, you get the plane. Looch, just sit tight. So Rico, Looch, you two already met?
Yeah, Looch and I worked together. Brief.
Looch talking. Nah. Very briefly.
Target in sight. Hey, is this the best plan we can come up with?
Actually, yes. This is our only shot. You lose that plane, no superboat.
Tell them what intel you have on that plane. I expect you will.
No! Don't worry about it, Vigo! It's run of the mill transport flight. Hop in and they'll be scared shit.
Run-of-the-mill transport, Shell.
What? How the hell?
Rodriguez, hurry up and jettison the cargo.
Hey,
my stuff.
The boat. You're going to love it, Looch.
Looch talking. That is good. But still, I have no weapons. Where are weapons?
I'm on it, Luciano. Haven't you Ruskies ever heard of a little something called patience? You can't just snap your fingers and get high-tech secret weapons. So, until I do figure out how to procure them for you, sit tight. I'll holler when I'm done with the grocery shop and Sheldon out.
Monica, what's next?
Access code. The Black Hand locked down Stingray when they took over. My crew has tracked down one of the Black Hand security officers.
You guys have been busy.
The target is currently on the mainland, traveling in a convoy. I sent a few of my guys there for support. Get the access code. Make sure no one escapes.
Special delivery for a Mr. Looch?
My crew is already in place. We're just waiting for you.
Talking. Yes, this boat will do just fine.
Hey, Looch, why are you doing this?
Looch talking. Dima always talked highly of you, Rodriguez. She said you would make a difference. That's why she asked me to help you at Vigilator.
You two have history.
Looch talking. We worked at same facility, became friends. Then I helped her escape the Revel.
That was good work, Looch.
Well, I am officially the world's most unsung hero. Selflessly working behind the scenes solely for the benefit of frontman Rico Rodriguez. I've acquired some weapons for your boat. And I have dropped them off with your friend, Looch. What little gang you got there.
Sheldon, if you're trying to convince me that you're reliable and faithful, I don't think we have enough time on this mission. Or any mission.
Game on. Convoy's en route to your location. Plant some explosives on that bridge and blow it on my mark. When they're trapped, we attack.
That's all of them. Now, where are the Stingray credentials?
The hell would I know? Look for a briefcase or something.
Briefcase? Check.
Good. Look, gotta go. I've gotta steal a black hand boat for phase two. Sheldon will brief you on the rest.
Sheldon here. Get to this Black Hand dry dock. You'll find something you definitely want to steal from them. So, this dry dock is where they fit so-called electrical field generators to their boats. Look, you guys want to sneak into Stingray, your real problem is the late Eaton Corporation's atmospheric modulator. After the whole accident-slash-storm debacle, there was some sort of electrical phenomenon, a differential discharge or something. Look, the point is, the big zapper went completely bonkers.
So when you get too close, you get zapped, huh? What about the black hat?
I'm glad you asked, hombre. Attach one of those generator devices to your boat, sail in and out of Stingray without getting barbecued.
Ah, so those generators cancel the electrical differential and prevent the atmospheric modulator from discharging onto their boats. I see. And I've got company.
Yep. Don't want to tip off the Black Hand about our plan.
Understood.
generator with helicopter? He's robust enough.
Electrical field generator coming up.
Not bad, Rodriguez.
And what have you been up
to? Nothing really, just commandeered a Black Hand boat.
Another boat?
The rocket boat is too obvious. It's meant to attack and wreak havoc. It's the Rico boat. But you need a different one to sneak in, so Trojan horse boat. All part of the plan, Rodriguez.
Looch talking. Rocket boat almost finished. Need more time.
Hey, one last thing. I brought you one of those voice modulators the Black Hand used.
Ah, this should be fun. Target neutralized.
Again.
Your gun missed.
Ah, let me see here. Okay, try again. Good. Well done.
So how does it look, Looch?
We got your high-speed jet engine, improved controls for better agility, and of course, missiles. All she needs now is a cool name. It's a boat, and it has rockets. How about rocket boat?
What about, wait for it, the Loochador?
Ah.
So, let's head over to the Stingray, see what those Black Hand are.
Great plan, if you want to die.
What did she say?
She said, drive safe.
Hey, you know me.
Sheldon, you want to chime in here?
Well, this is what we know. There are 5 satellite stations surrounding the Stingray base, heavily guarded by the Black Hand. Not sure how that works exactly, but they act as safety systems for that big atmospheric modulator on top of the base. Unless we get the data from them, any unprotected objects...
So what's the plan?
Take the rocket boat and knock out those stations. Then the real work begins.
You mean with the Loochador? Not a problem.
Hey, Looch, what's in that box?
Nah.
Anybody left out there?
forces are inbound to provide additional support. This is Command. We have boats en route to your location. He's escaping. Begin scouting the area immediately. Sending naval support to your location. Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support. Be advised, we have naval forces en route. We are sending naval support to your location. Sending naval support to your location.
Not like this.
immediately.
Dispatching helo support to contact point.
Hold busy.
This is command. We have bots en route to your location. We are sending naval support to your location. We have naval forces en route. Attention all units. The rebel is hiding. Find him and bring him down. All units, we are being engaged.
Here we go.
Sergeant escaped. Resume normal patrol. support is en route. Be advised, we have naval forces en route.
One step closer to my very own Eden Spark.
Do not let him get away. support and route to your position. Eliminate that target.
Talking. Very nice, Rico. As we say in Russia, an artel's pot boils denser.
sending naval support to your location. Be advised, we have naval forces en route.
Inbound.
additional support. Be advised. This is Command. We have bots en route to your location. We are sending naval support to your location. Be advised, we have naval forces en route. Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support. This is Command. We have bots en route to your location. We are sending naval support to your location. Bolstering forces at your location. Neutralize the insurgent.
One Eden station at a time.
support to your location. Be advised, we have naval forces en route. Naval forces are inbound to provide additional support. We are sending naval support to your location.
This is Command. We have bots en route to your location.
support is en route.
Texas, you're the eyes and ears. Monitor the Black Hand comms. We'll need fresh intel to keep Rodriguez one step ahead of them. Looch, you're on boat support duty. Make sure Rico can sneak in and that we can all get out. I'm the brains, clearly. And Rodriguez, you're on point. We'll support you however we can, but if you die in there, you die alone. Just so we're clear.
So I sneak in, power down the atmospheric modulator, get the Eden spark, and get out.
And once the zapper's down, Sheldon, Looch, and I will get the Bavarium devices. We jump back on the boat, meet up back here, high five, and split the loot. I don't think I need to tell you that this is our only shot. If any of us messes up, that's it. Are we all clear on what everyone's job is?
I don't remember who put you in charge, Stockholm. But yeah, let's get this sumbitch over with.
It's never going to work. But why not?
Let's synchronize our watches. Meet here at 2200 hours.
Let's go pull a heist.
Just tell him you're on a code fuchsia supply run. I heard that from him once.
This is Trojan Seahorse. Code fuchsia supply run. Request authorization to dock at Stingray.
Roger that. Trojan Seahorse, code fuchsia approved. Please proceed to dock one. On a personal note, I just want to thank you for this delivery. With nothing but Eden lab reports to read around here, I've been bored stiff.
Don't worry. Today
below Luch. The generator exploded. In Russia, is that a good sign or a bad sign?
Luch talking. Not good sign. Very not good.
Ah, damn it!
Rico! Rico, are you okay?
Stockholm, I hope for your sake he didn't kick the bucket in there because of your stupid heist.
Copy. I'm fine. So much for the plan.
Then we move on to plan B. There's a moon pool access point close to your location. Swim under the base ahead of you, and you should find it.
Inside. It looks pretty messed up in here. The disaster must have done massive damage.
Don't forget about those Eden security credentials we stole from that Black Hand officer, Sunshine. That should allow you to unlock all the doors in the facility.
Looks like this door is out of commission. Our cover wasn't blown.
That's why it was a good plan.
Maybe this door just needs a little help. That doesn't look good. Better shut it off. Going to have to shut that thing off. Close.
Systems are back.
This must be the place. Shape.
This is your big moment, Rodriguez. Can you see where the core of this tower is?
Yeah, the lightning bolts and dead bodies make it kinda hard to miss.
Find a control panel of some kind and input those Eden data modules from the satellite stations. If all goes according to plan, they should override the security and shut down the zapper.
That did it. There she is. Last. The Eden Spark. Time to go outside and see what this device can do. Great news! I am now the proud owner of the only Eden Spark in existence.
Copy that, Rodriguez. We're already on our way to the target.
I'll meet you guys outside. We need to vanish as soon as possible.
Good job, Rico. It's our turn now. Loot stalking. You open path, we take loot. Let's go.
Operation Grab the Loot and Get the Hell Out is underway. Rico, keep watch and stand ready. Sheldon, Looch, we take care of the Bavarium.
Moscow, Stockholm, Houston. We have a problem. A big problem.
You think? How did they find out about us? Rodriguez, we're gonna need your help here. Cover us.
Don't worry, I got your back. Black Hand, beat Spark.
Everyone, what's your status?
Untwist your britches, Princess. I'm just a little busy with this goddamn story.
I'm all done. I'll come help you.
I'm in!
Sweet mother, that is a lot of Bavarium. I'll just drop this here and get... Ah, horseshit. Damn it!
What was that, Sheldon? All right, that's coming out of your cut. Good. Haul it. Get moving.
Can we count on you, Rico?
I got your back, guys. Charge!
Shit, Rico, we're taking fire! Do something!
Thank you.
This is Mr. Medici. We made it. Between the Loochador, Sparky, and all the rebels, we kicked some ass.
I think we're clear. We had to split up with the others to lose the heat. Everyone, let's meet up at the rendezvous point.
Well done.
Good job. Brilliant plan, Annika. And it only derailed, what, three times? Where is Sheldon?
Nah, he's fine. He said he got delayed. He's on his way with his part of the loot. I say we don't wait for him. Let's get this over with. As agreed, we split it three ways. Rodriguez, sure you're not interested?
No, I'm good. You guys will need it more than I do.
Premium portable Bavarium shields, mass-produced and stable Bavarium isotope. Medici and rebels will have good use of them.
What the hell? That's it? I thought there would be hundreds of them.
Oh, look. There is note here in this one.
My apologies, friends. Agency orders. You can't have your average Joe getting his mitts on Bavarium shields. However, I know you truly appreciate that and do understand it was a very difficult... heartfelt decision on my part. Sincerely, your friend, Tom Sheldon.
Well played, Texas. You son of a bitch.
Look, I do what I do best. I defend Uncle Sam's interests. You do what you do best, which is blow up bad guys and protect civilians.
That's how it is. It's that, or we both should do something else.
Well, it's not like I can do anything else.
Neither can I.
I don't really wanna either.
Neither do I. You know, Sheldon, we're sitting here like a couple of regular guys. Let me tell you, you double-cross me like you've done to everyone else, and we're done.
Kick some ass, Rico.
Hey, can I have your autograph? Or maybe a parachute ride? You're my hero.
All hail, Rico! Más rico.
Rico, Patrick, what are you doing? Hey, can I have your autograph? Or maybe a parachute ride?